Okay, so it's the calm before the storm. You got to show up pretty soon and show up for a day in sales. The sales jungle, right? Well, if you're gonna be in the jungle, you might as well be the lion. So here's the mindset I want you to have today. Work as if you're broke and sell as if you're rich. See, it doesn't matter how good last month was. It doesn't matter how good your month has been going so far. It doesn't matter what you did 10 minutes ago. The score's back at zero, man. So you've got to work as if you're broke. You've got to work as if you have no clue, man, how you're going to eat today. And the only way that you're going to at least have an opportunity, man, is by getting in front of a customer. So when you show up, man, you don't coast off of what happened. You got to remember you can only coast one direction. So you got to work as if you're broke. And then when you're with a customer, man, you got to sell as if you're rich. Confidence sells everything. I've yet to have a customer walk up to me and say, hey, what you tracking for the month? I mean, customers ask you, hey, how's business going? But that's just part of the conversation. They really don't want to know what that is. That, you know what they really want to hear? That things are going so well and that you're so confident and capable that you can take care of my situation. That's the only thing they want. So when you're with a customer, you're so confident in working with them and so capable in working with them that you sell as if you're rich. That, you know what? I really couldn't fit another dollar in this bank account. Confident sales. Now, the way that you're going to do this, man, is you don't wait for opportunities. A lot of times I walk up to salespeople and say, hey, what are you doing? They say, waiting on a customer. He's going to be here in about 20 minutes. And about 45 minutes later, you're still sitting there waiting on a customer. Man, listen to me. You don't wait for opportunities. You make them. And then here's the other side of that. When you make the opportunity, because when you get the opportunity and you made the opportunity, now you master it. Go out there and be a beast today.